The Pop-Up City Contest challenged innovators to build more efficient, integrated, and green energy, water, and waste management solutions for camps used by the Canadian Armed Forces.
Once power generation, water production, and waste management is taken care of, I would say that the heart of the camps is well taken care of, then the soldiers that are employed can actually do their job.
The problem we're actually solving is how do you support a soldier or a person anywhere on Earth completely off-grid, ultimately. And so what we did was we looked at that problem by taking a step up and looking at how the outputs from one system aren't exactly a waste in some categories. They could be an input to something else.
We've designed specifically to reduce consumables, maintenance, startup time, and other aspects that would allow us to take up less space and also operate as easily as possible.
We have another technology named wastewater electrochemical treatment technology, which is taking any dirty water, if it's black water, gray water, and converts it into potable water and non-potable water.
We are replacing the power generated by the diesel fuel with power generated by the solar devices and the wind devices.
Basically, what we've developed here is the first step towards an actual sustainable long-term solution that involves circularizing multiple aspects that help support troops in the field, but also have applications beyond defense into civilian applications.
The smaller the footprint, the more efficient you are, the better it is for both the local resources and the employed forces.